alternating knee tucks with the stability ball. So we're gonna sit on the ball, roll out into a bridge. Hips are up, so we're straight line, locked in place. You're gonna stabilize yourself. If you have to, you put your fingertips to the floor. You're gonna alternate knee tucks, nice and slow, squeezing that knee towards your chest, squeezing the core. Make sure the leg that stays on the floor, that glute is tight. So alternating knee tucks from the bridge with the stability ball.